JYP fans are very much against the alleged five-member girl group the label plans on debuting in the latter half of 2018. Rumors of JYP Entertainment. Beans 59 minutes ago, 462 viewing now 20,942,118.44 Lorray 99 hours ago, 84 viewing now 95,164.1360.49 Solbun. Apologized for her controversial action. Recently, Solbun received criticism for abruptly ending the V-Live broadcast to run after Jin and Call. It's Scheme 124 13 hours ago 61 viewing now 41,254,689.201 The members of BTS opened up about the emptiness and fear that came along with their immense success. On June 11, BTS released the special video, BTS T, It's Scheme 124 12 hours ago 58 viewing now 45,062,15,696,201 During a recent broadcast of Superman is Back, Sam Hammington and his two sons William and Bentley visited Yoo Byung-jae's home. The moments which CA Beans 3 hours ago 46 viewing now 5,362,549.20 New says Jun Hyung-mu has forgotten about SHINee. On the June 12th episode of Lee Suzy's Gayo Plaza, SHINee's own Yoo and Minho featured as guests and Ellie Fillet 16 minutes ago 44 viewing now 1,385,146.04 Ma 2NE1 member Park Bom hinted at her comeback. On June 11th, Park Bom shared a selfie via Instagram and captioned, "Everyone ... how are you? I will." It's Scheme 124 16 hours ago 36 viewing now 25,376,8,761.92 CJE. Insiders reported that CJE 25 viewing now 25,196,1,381.161 Blackpink has dropped comeback posters for Square Up. The girls will be coming back soon with a mini-album, Square Up, which will con Jennie will 7 hours ago 24 viewing now 12,248,5,299.75 Young Eugene is asking SHINee members to continue the Ice Bucket Challenge. On June 11, Eugene shared a video of him participating in the challenge for It's Scheme 124 5 hours ago 21 viewing now 24,236,7,695.15 Produce 48 shared the details on the show's voting system and the winner's promotion period. On June 11, Produce 48 held a press conference in Seoul. It's Scheme 124 14 hours ago 21 viewing now 9,132,844.87 For another installment of Super TV, Season 2's mini web episodes, Super TV Inside Super TV, Heechul put on a segment titled The Return of the Game, Beans 2 Hours. Ago 21 viewing now 1,287,317.3 Taeyeon revealed she'll be coming back soon with something new. Should revealed her comeback teaser images earlier today, and it's been revealed that Jennie will 7 hours ago 18 viewing now 5,855,1,676.28 BTOB's Peniel gave an update on his hair. On June 11th, Han Hye-yun, Yubun, BTOB's Peniel and Ilhoon guested on KBS 2 TV's Hello Counselor. Peniel Shah, It's Scheme 124 14 hours ago 17 viewing now 23,987,2,952.22 Angolan Kwanzaa's explained why they ditched the high heels for Bingle Bangle, comeback. On the June 11th airing of KBS Cool FM's Kim Sung-woo and Jang Han-jun's Mr. It's Scheme 124 10 hours ago 16 viewing now 8,241,796.17 Young Chae-yun has been cast in her first leading role. KBS 2 TV will be launching a new music drama called 2. Jennie, which combines the but Jennie will 2 hours ago 16 viewing now 1,692,379.8 Jennie revealed her very first home. On the June 11th airing of MBN's Airplane Girl, Jennie gave a tour of her new luxurious home. Jennie stated, "It's my It's Scheme 124 12 hours ago 14 viewing now 9,433,299.8 Kim Chung-ha opened up about her struggles, affection for IOI. And Mooring International BNT. During the interview with a magazine, Kim Chung-ha eyed It's Scheme 124 11 hours ago 12 viewing now 5,935,1,727.16 Rookie girl group Busters with an average age of 16 just returned with their second single, Grapes. made up of 5 members all with experience in Child A, Beans 4 hours ago 12 viewing now 1,239 165 5 most discussed view more today this week this month connect with all K-pop popular memes view, more today this week this month brand partners.